Duke has a team that's skilled offensively, explosive in transition, and plays 5-as-1 on the defensive end. At tournament time, Duke has a chance to win the whole thing, but they can't do it without the support of the sixth man. As they prepare for combat, you've got to prepare for a fight as well.